The final phase of our plan is about to commence. The attack on the Omega base, the kidnapping of the X-Men, and our dealings with Mephisto have all led up to this moment. I would remind you that failure is not an option.
You worry too much, my good doctor. We are more than prepared to achieve our ultimate goal.
And you worry too little. How often have we all had victory firmly in our grasp, only to have it snatched away by the heroes?
You do realize, Baron Mordo, that the price of failure will be the wrath of Odin. Are you prepared for that?
No. No, I don't suppose I am.
None of us are. It would be a fate worse than death.
And that is why we must be absolutely certain we are willing to do what must be done for success.
Fear not, Dr. Doom. I am prepared for whatever challenges we meet.
As am I. Just knowing the rewards that await makes it all worthwhile.
Of that, you have no fear, Ultron. Everyone will get what's coming to them.
So you have returned to steal from me yet again, eh? Well, you've already taken my one and only possession. So leave me in peace, young one.
I think you've mistaken us for somebody else. We're not thieves. We're looking for Odin. Have you seen him?
Odin passed through here. Shortly after, there were the sounds of a tremendous battle. The ground trembled, and the sky grew dark. But the recent silence does not bode well. I fear Odin is in serious danger.
If you don't mind my asking, who are you?
My name is Volla. I am the prophetess of Asgard. I believe you when you say you are not the thief who stole my ring. But if you should find it and return it to me, I would gladly tell your fortune.
All right, Volla. If we do come across your ring, we'll be sure to bring it back to you. And thanks for the information.
Certainly.
Stay near me.
Sure.
Stay close.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure. Follow my lead, team.
Sure.
We certainly showed Volla, didn't we, Kurt?
Yes, but I would not be too proud. Volla never told us where the key was to unlock this trunk.
Give me a boulder, and we'll have no need for a key.
What are you doing, humans? Don't tell me you're here to help Odin.
The gods must truly be defeated to need allies such as these.
You would dare to challenge us? How utterly insane.
Stand and fight me, dog.
Shall I kill you now? Is open. There must be Vola's stolen ring inside.
Thank you for finding my ring, Blade. I knew you were an honest man.
No trouble at all. How do you know my name?
I know a great many things, my friend. Such as you must keep the ring. for. It will show you the light.
What light?
You will know it when you see it. Though your success will be short-lived, as will you and your friends.
What do you mean, short-lived?
Your entire group is destined to die after you achieve victory.
Impossible. No one's strong enough to take all of us out.
I'm afraid not. You are destined to be destroyed. I have foreseen it.
You stand no chance against the Dark Elves!
Yeah, sure. Let's stick together.
By your command. By your command. Should have surrendered. Remain near me.
Yes.
They're here!
Sword, the item that Doom traded us to Mephisto for. It is a pity that an arcane object of such importance should be broken. Sif, it is I, Dr. Strange. We have located the Twilight Sword, but it is damaged and lying in the center of a blast crater.
This does not bode well at all. The sword must have been used on Odin. And if that happened...
Then Odin must have fallen in battle.
You must move with all haste. Locate Odin. He is no doubt now the prisoner of Loki and Dr. Doom.
I concur, but it makes no sense. Sif, can you think of why Loki would do this?
I could not even hazard a guess. But do not tarry. Odin's life is most likely in danger.
You are right, of course. We will take action immediately.
Why not?
Just cool down, Tiny, and tell us what happened to Odin.
Ah! That petty tyrant was defeated in battle and taken prisoner by Dr. Doom. Long will I remember the look upon Odin's face as he fell, beaten by the Twilight Sword.
So where'd old Metalhead take Odin?
To the top of Raven's Spire. There, Loki will seek out the invincible destroyer armor, and with it, reclaim Asgard.
Ha! That might be the plan, but that's not how it's gonna happen.
Your boasts amuse me, little one.
Yuck it up while you can, Ymir, because in a minute, you're not going to have much to laugh about. Let's stick together.
Got it.
Yeah. That's the bag off me.
Yes.
crush you.
You have precious little time left.
Yes.